गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन. यस
यस.
यस्टरडे व्हाट वी लर्न अबाउट मैथमेटिक्स? मोर एंड लेस कॉन्सेप्ट. यस ओके. सो टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट हेवी एंड लाइट कॉन्सेप्ट. ओके. सो ओपन योर न्यूमेरसी स्केल बुक पेज नंबर 5. See, heavy and light. Heavy means what? Heavy means highest weightage. Light means lowest weightage. Okay. Circle the light animal. Circle the light animal. So, compare to two pictures, which one is light and which one is heavy? First animal is elephant, second animal is rat. Compare the two picture, which one is light? Yes, the rat is light animal and the elephant is heavy animal. Okay, so you have to so the light animal is rat. So you have to circle the rat picture. Okay, the second example is circle the heavy vehicles. So compare to two picture, which one is heavy? Yes, the bus is heavy, the bicycle is light. Compare to the bus, the bicycle is light, the bus is heavy. So you have to circle the bus picture. Okay, then last one, color the heavy thing. Okay, color the heavy thing. So balloon is there, pumpkin is there. Compare to two picture, which one is light? Yes, the balloon is light, the pumpkin is heavy thing. So you have to color it only pumpkin image. Okay, you have to circle it. First one light thing, second one heavy thing, the third one is you have to color the heavy thing. So this step you have to do this activity. So open your numeracy workbook page number 11. Okay, see the heading. Look, think and tick, write the correct answer. The first one, pencil is there, you can hold the pencil, right? So you have to tick the light. So pencil is very light thing, right? So you have to tick the right mark in light box. Okay, the second one is fish tank. Yes, we cannot lift the fish tank because of it is heavy, right? So you have to put the right mark in heavy box. Okay, third one is sofa is there, third one. So you can carry the sofa? No, this is a heavy thing. So you have to put the right mark in heavy box. Fourth one is, this is a bird feather. Okay, you can carry the feather. So you have to put the right mark in light box. Okay, the fifth one is chocolate is here, you can carry the chocolate? Yes, because this is a light thing. Okay, so you have to put the right mark in light box. Okay. Then sixth one is mixer is there. The mixer is heavy. You can carry, but it is little bit heavy. Okay. So you have to tick the right mark in heavy box. Okay. This time you have to do this activity. Then next page number 12. This is also your activity page. Tick write the light vegetable. Okay. Tick write the light vegetable. This is onion and this is pumpkin. Tell me which one light and which one heavy thing. The pumpkin is heavy thing. The onion is light thing. So you have to put the right mark in onion box. Okay. The second one, tick the heavy things. So in this side, so many balloons are there. In this side, 6 books are there. Compared to 2 picture, which one is light? The balloon is light thing. The books is heavy thing. So you have to put the right mark in books box. Okay. The last one, color the heavy vehicle. Okay. 2 vehicles are there in this side. Okay. So compared to picture, which one is heavy? Can you tell me? Yes, the car is heavy thing. So you have to color in only car image. Okay. This time you have to do this activity and send it to my personal WhatsApp number. Okay. This is your homework. Okay. Thank you.